You know, our lives are full of setups, setbacks, and letdowns. Now, for you to achieve a comeback, it will take some creative planning, and you will need to implement an advanced strategy. Webster defines a plan as a detailed proposal for doing or achieving something. And there are various types of strategies: business strategies, operational strategies, and transformational strategies. A plan says, here are the steps, while a strategy says, here are the best steps. Strategy speaks to the reason why, while the plan is focused on the how. A strategy is the overarching wisdom that coordinates all of the plans in order to effectively reach your goal. Faith in God is that strategic mindset to help you reach that next step, that next phase, that next level in your life where you can realize God has a plan. Well, there's a word from the Lord that we will preach on Sunday, which has a strategy for you to live victoriously. And it says, I must go down before I go up. Listen, join me this Sunday at 10 a.m. Central Standard Time in person at 3333 North Old Brownsville Road here in Raleigh-Barlett area, or in our virtual sanctuary. See you then.